This is the Tamar River in Cornwall, home to the banded damsel. Their dinner is flying low over the river. They jump from their perches to attack the midges down below. Their eyes cover most of their head, meaning they can nearly see 360 degrees around them, making the midges an easy target. They eat most of what they catch on the wing, but some of the bigger portions are saved until they are back on a reed. The sun goes down, and the damsels sit and wait for the next day to dawn.